I always try to teach our athletes to not let the officials play a factor in their win or their loss. In other words, you can be leading by 2 points or 3 points, and the official makes a bad call, doesn't cost you the match. It's your responsibility as an athlete to not let the official, a possible bad call or a wrong call, affect your win or your loss.